We have a third volunteer.
Economy in UK. Many problems. Yesterday I went. Doctors, always doctors. I don't know why the professor doctors don't have another option. Italian guy, he does kind of problem. Yesterday was food. Was rubbish. I'm happy. I'm very happy, you know? This new home, my new house, it's wonderful. Look at the floor, look at the wall, it's amazing. Oh, everything is amazing. But I would like to show my father the flat. I don't know what he's gonna think, because maybe he's gonna think about something. I don't know why.
Yes.
Yeah. Wonderful to see you. What happened, Pa?
How are you? I'm paying a lot of money for you.
Yes, I told you the NBA is good, but doctors. I was drinking. No, they think, but I want to explain you something. I don't want to talk more about dreams. Look at my flat. Like it?
Seems good.
But look at the walls. Look at the walls. What is that? Italic ceramic.
It's not Italic ceramic.
You remember my grandfather.
This is not Italic ceramic.
You remember, I told you.
This is not italics around.
But it's a little bit cheap.
What happened? No.
Let me explain you something. You know this, the concert house. I bought this house from the concert house. It's very good. Right now the government is gonna invest in 5 years and I'm gonna buy a new house. Huh? It's wonderful or not?
Yeah, yeah, but this is not Italian ceramic.
Yeah, but it's not the problem. Don't think about that. Papa. No problem.
Let
me explain you something. Let me show you in 5 years how it's gonna be the wet wall. Let me explain you something. Papa, you have to take it. Look at Papa. It's wonderful.
Hueco. So nice. It is made out of MDF. Excellent product. Easy to use. Very easy to use. Very easy to maintain and very cheap.
Okay, but I have another option.
Who is this guy?
Mr. Ring. Good
afternoon. Good afternoon, my friend. I'm Mr. Ring.
Oh, bellissimo!
I learned some Italian with Enrico Pizzano.
I like this guy. Enrico.
This is the future. This is also red wall. But in the middle, it's called MGO. Magnesium is the future.
But are you sure that you will be able to supply all the United Kingdom with this crop?
At this time, we have the biggest magnesium mine. And also, it's green. No formaldehyde. This is the future. Trust Mr. Bean, the Chinese are the future.
What do you think, Papa? What do you think, Pap, Mama?
Well then, guys, any comments, questions at all? Okay.